Gadar 2 trailer was released last evening and the internet is talking about it since then. Millions of fans of classic film Gadar are way too excited for the sequel. However, actor turned critic Kamal R. Khan has brutally criticized Gadar 2 trailer and also made mean comments on Sunny Deol. Reacting to Gadar 2 trailer, KRK wrote in a tweet, "My God, what a top class wahiyat trailer of film Gadar 2. The biggest problem of the trailer is Utkarsh Sharma, son of director Anil Sharma. He doesn't know even A of acting and he looks like a poor family's girl instead of hero." He said that he has wasted his time watching the trailer. Taking a dig at Sunny Deol, Kamal R. Khan said, "Many people are saying that people will watch Gadar 2 for Sunny Deol. Sunny's family members, neighbors, barber, laundryman also don't watch his films. Forget about public." His tweet has drawn the attention of Twitter users. A user slammed KRK and called him Berozgar. A person sarcastically said, "Sir ji, aap sirf Deshdrohi 2.0 release karo. Salman, SRK, Aamir sabko peeche rakhoge." Gadar 2 is directed by Anil Sharma and features Sunny Deol, Amisha Patel and Utkarsh Sharma. The film will release in theaters on 11th August 2023.